Hello, people. It's time for some more retro action. We're still going through Tomb Raider here. We managed a whole level last night. I'm shocked. We're at the obelisk of Khamun. Khamun. That's where I was in the last level, I think. I think it was. Okay. What is up here? Why is there so much lag? Is she on video chat again? Hey Hank, how are you? Oh no! I was turning, I wasn't moving, okay. There's a key there, or a keyhole, let's say, there. A room that way, and I'm guessing I need to get a key for there. I've just had some white Twix. Very lost. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Because I don't trust this game, I'm climbing up here. There's nothing from there. seem to be ice skating along that bit. I will leave that one for now. Very different. Well, three very different paths. I guess it's a completely different style path. I'm good, Hank. I'm good. Let's start exploring these then. Oh, hello! That's cheating! That was cheating! I got up there ready, there was nothing there. Okay, there's no path, okay. Okay, so pull that out, kill the cat, heal. Just to get, why would I not have picked that up? I would have just left that as it was. I would have just left this in here. Thank you. Oh God, damn you. It was hiding, wasn't it? There's nothing up this way. Damn it. Right, let me go check something. Give me a sec. She's on a video call. She's going off in a sec, so hopefully it'll be better in a sec. Give me chance then. Let's try this again. I expect that to be flat and level. It's about to slide down. No, I want you to... It may still be a bit laggy after this. It needs to catch up from the video call. Right. So up there. So big cat. Big cat. Health pack. But I end up using a couple of health packs. No point. See, now I can see the slidey slide. I think. Okay, I can't actually. No, the cat's dead. Oh my god! Will you turn? Hey dragons, thank you. Okay, something opened somewhere. I don't know where. Oh no, Stacey was on a video call, and at the moment the internet doesn't like tablets making video calls in high def whilst trying to live stream. It should sort itself out in a sec. Hopefully. Okay, so I gotta get up over there. Oh, this is one of these weird angle runs, isn't it? Oh, hey, Lord! Is that literally it? Okay, so I'm guessing that I go here. Come on, let's not have this lag. Come on. No, mainly because on here, Stacy is purple and you are purple. So I just saw purple. Has the stream smoothed off now? I hope so. Okay. I need to get out, come on. I definitely need to get out. He's now glitching to the wall. Okay, there we go. There we go. I think it's smoothed off now. I think so. Definitely seems to be better. I'm going to take this opportunity to save. Key. Hello, key. I thought I saw something glitching through. Anything else? She was further up. She put my bad. Medpack, got a key.
Stay out.
Oh, there's something there.
Stay there.
I just saw that. Hello.
Just turn the wire in. Yeah. Okay. These sheep slippers are deadly. They keep sliding everywhere.
Okay. Now, I'm not sure what colour all your chats are for you. Lord and Stacey are purple. Dragons is green and Hank is red. Sheep. I have no idea. Ooh. No idea if there's actually anything else up here. I'm guessing this key is for that keyhole that I saw. Ahem. Oh, no, see, on my one, it's... I didn't see the little green thing. I just saw the colour. What are these? They just have a decoration. Pausing, what? I suppose just try and highlight people, but then it just highlights the same. Yeah, choosing your own colours would be good. I do agree. Okay, I do use that, okay. Okay, I thought that was already open. Yeah, cause there's going to be no creatures in here, is there? Oh well, this looks like a lot of fun. As at the moment, for me, you're green. I don't do anything else in here. Can't get up there. Okay, this is an extra bonus then. Okay, I'll go. Okay. Also, I can miss stuff in the chat because I'm looking at the TV, not the monitor. Because there is the slight delay between the TV and the monitor, because it's the older style Elgato. Further. No, I don't. Ah, don't climb up. Huh? Okay, I see a save crystal. I think that means I should use this, like, now. Thank you. Money. Go. Damn it. Where's it gone? Shoot the mummy. That took way too much. What? I want to sit. Purple. See, you were purple for me anyway. You did good. Oh, hello. I'm glad I walked slowly. God damn it. Do I go back in? Can't jump over there. Do I just jump down? I'm guessing that door is this way somewhere. Oh, hello. What's the, there we go. there's a door here. Is that what we're building up to? I am really confused where to go now. If I go through there and back to where I was, then I'm just going up and around and back to here again. I'm really lost here now. Oh, hello. Damn it. I thought they died. I didn't realize they were still alive there. Luckily, I didn't do much after the save. Right. Let's go with you. Okay, you have to admit, I had problems with that camera then. Lower this. Ka-tunk. Nope, that way, there we go. Over here. Pick up this. Go dragons, go dragons. Ooh, anyway, there's something under here, wasn't there? There they are. No, 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 don't go past. No, for the love of... I guess it's this way. I got them this time. Damn, get up there. Oh no. It's apparently on this one, holding the walk button just makes me go. Just makes me walk off the edge still. Come on. How close to the edge do you want it? Oh, you do it from an angle, okay. I see how it is. If I fall here, I'm going to die. I don't think we want that, do we? This one straight, I won't make it. No, not yes. Not yes we do, it's no we don't. No, because if we have lots of death, then I can't finish the game. Which means I can't do the next game. And you two know what the next game is. What was the point in coming? Oh, I'd have to go up there, then up. Okay. I think. Is that right? Must be. I'm alive! At the moment. Lara, R1. That means you walk to the edge and you stop. I see. Ooh, the save crystal there. I see a save crystal. Jump that way, aren't I? Are you sure rather than twins? Are you just the same person? Safe, because there we go. Oh, God. Right. That just goes down to nowhere. Okay, you're a standing jump then. Ah, you... Luckily, I've just saved. Luckily. Try this way. Ah, okay, what the... Right, camera angles again, please. Right, stop turning! Ooh, there we go. Trying to flip the switch and it wouldn't let me. How did you know it will? There's another one lowered. I think I've found myself a secret. Okay, still got plenty. I don't trust this game. Okay, so that's a door that can't go through yet, okay. Okay. That's a big, big jump into water or death. No switch there, no switch there. That looks to be a safer option. He says, drawing his weapons because he knows there's going to be something down there. Ooh, I see a switch. I knew something would come. I knew it. Wait, if I... Isn't that where I've just come down? Is that different? I would definitely be angry if it was. can't get up there, can I? No, okay. I don't know, I don't even know if I've gone the right way. Can I get over there? I can, can't I? I can get over there. Is it married? I've got a feeling there's nothing up here. Ah, do I have to shimmy across to there? I think I do, don't I? I think I have to shimmy across to there. If I can't make this, then I die. Are we ready? Death, please. It could come here. It doesn't! What? Okay. There's a definite glitchiness happening there. guessing then. Apparently, when I jump back, move backwards and grab, I just jump backwards. Don't trust this game. Oh, okay, let's switch. No ambush yet, but there's stairs now. I'm just guessing I'm going the right way here, I don't know. There's the ambush. Turned. Didn't go backwards, I turned. Got it. Apparently I can boom in different places. Okay, so we have the switch. Opens that door. We have a save crystal. Oh, hello. Tell you what, let me pick this up first on the very edge, and then we'll step back. That's it, Laura. That's it. There we go. What do you do if I jumped and landed in the water and nothing happened to him? There is water down there. Should we see? If now I've done this, I can just reload. Who votes for me to jump? Before I saved, I'm not a fool. Oh, there's another one down there. Okay. Okay, you can survive, yeah, okay. I'm not going all the way around again. I just want to see what would happen. And now I know. I'm fairly certain you need a deeper pool to jump from that high. Fairly certain. Pretty sure I've been in here. I have been in here. That's where I slid down. I'm not jumping. Wasn't this a slide before? You see, if I do it on purpose, it's not really raging, is it? I didn't mean to do what I just did. If you want, I'll fall down there. How about double no? I'm not across far enough. Would you like any toast? Is that what it is? Actually, that turned to steps. I climbed around there. Then. Okay. I really wish he wouldn't run when I'm holding the R1 button to walk. Okay. I'm wondering if I can make this. If not, I'll reload at the top. I don't think I would have lost too much. Oh, more Uzi. Ooh, more Uzi clips. Nice. Done that. I'm pretty sure I've been there. I can't see anything there. This one needs to jump down. Will I survive? I took some damage, but I survived. I'll just use that pack that I just bought. Oh, which is fine. Is there anything else here? No? Okay. I've been in here. Interesting. Okay. Oh, I always find that secret. I've done this switch, haven't I? I have? Yeah, I think as those blocks are turned from steps to slides. I heard, slightly heard the noise. I think that's another secret. Oh, that's good. Something funny happened. How about new? This is all for bonus stuff by the looks of it. More shotgun, yay, how many am I now? 12. I managed to get myself back up to 12. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to go down those steps that were over there. I'm guessing I can take a shortcut that way. Remembering there's a gap there. Ah! All I did was turn. At least I know that there's two mummies there now. Well, at least two mummies. Whereabouts did I save last? Oh, it was up here. Was turn. How is it just turned? I hate it when I'm holding down R1 and she just runs. But I'm holding R1 for a reason here. Right, so the three are down. Right, so jump. Yeah, okay. You don't have to do too much by the looks of it, that's good. And complete no! You sound like the Teletubbies. Again! This way. I think a lot of people can, sort of. Yeah, there's I get it, there's loads of underwater things, but I understand that. I don't know if this is doing anything that I need, but I'm going to do this again anyway. Right. So I want these bonuses. I want all these extra things are up here. Because it's going to be useful in the future. I've only got 5 levels after this level. But I think nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger. Well, there we go again with the... I'm not quite in the exact position, but if you go forward ever so slightly, you'll be in the wrong position again still. Do the mustard, do 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 the mustard, do 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 the mustard. Right, so Lara, look, when you turn, you don't fall like you did over there. That is when I drop down, and then we have mummies alive. Do you remember that show, Mummies Alive? I always went down that way then. I don't know if I want to risk falling down there. I think it may be a bit too high. I don't see any mummies yet then. Right, fine. Yeah, let me try that instead. Fill fail. No, fill fail. No, we don't have fill fail. Apparently I can't grab hold of that one. Apparently. Apparently there's a save crystal there, and when I drop it down to grab the other one, I can't grab it. Let's just walk past these. I can. Shows me that. Now, I actually want to try and complete this level if I can. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to. Don't forget, I'm streaming later on as well with Pokemon, so. Okay, so apparently I can't grab hold of the thing there. Take a step forward. Maybe too much. Not that too much, yes. Oh, God. Yeah, I know we do. I also need to make food. See, it's worth coming all the way over here because I need the shotgun shells. I thought, okay, I'm gonna have to go the long way round. Definitely go the long way round. I'm not fully long way out. I can drop down here and walk around, can't I? Ah, okay. I'm dropping there. Okay, so there's some sort of path there. There's some sort of secret behind there, look. Just above the pillar. What was it? Part of the pillar. Could be the pillar. Okay. I think I've just seen what I need to do. But before that, I'm going to dash to the lavatory. have you done? Stacy heard something. Thank you, dragons. Right. Up here. I've seen what I need to do to get to the save point. I've seen it. I've seen what I need to do. I think. Because what I might do is get to that save point and end there for this one. Save point since boom. No! It won't be boom. I suppose there's a big difference between the PC and console. You can save anywhere on the PC version. Look, there's a gap here. So what I can do is this. I don't think I'll be tall enough, or sorry, high enough to do a swan dive. Okay. Camera angles, please. Thank you. Go back to the point when you saved. Well, I'm saving here. I can't then go back to that other point. I can't remember how to get there. I can't remember how you get there at all. I genuinely can't remember how you get there. That was the right way. Then from here, running jump, climb up. No, I'm not doing all that again. We've only done it, what, three times? What is through here? Okay, this is where the switch is for the... If I'd known that, I'd done this and then saved. That's where I'd... for that. Sorry, I thought I'd just quickly see what happens here. Couple of kabooms. Any more? Oh, that's it, okay. Okay, so I know what to do next time then. So I will end this part of Tomb Raider here. I should be able to, I should be able to, I can't do a Swanny Swan dive. Yeah, I should be able to finish this part next time and then move on to the 12th level. I'm not continuing, there's still quite a bit to do, I think. There must be. And no, I'm not climbing all the way up to the top to do a swan dive somewhere. I just... Can I actually climb up here? I can climb up here, okay. Let's see how high I can get. You want to see a swan dive? I believe I can get... Ah! High enough to do one that... yep, I can. I can get it, yeah. Is this high enough for a swan dive for you? So I can go one higher. I'll jump forward. Okay, this is actually the highest point in the room. Those are just as high. You ready? I can do it. I believe. I got my happy thought. Whee! I'll pull up in a different manner. Okay, I may have a look at it in a little bit. There we go. I basically saved at that point. I don't know if I can save again. So that will do. This returns Friday. Oh god, I'm yawning quite badly. We start Friday. Shiny hunting through the week still, and I should be doing Lego Star Wars this Wednesday. We're not doing anything that involves not getting back in time to do anything, so should be able to do it Sunday. That's on Wednesday, sorry. So hopefully I will see you all very soon. I don't know if anyone's streaming now. If it's not in the chat, it'll be in Discord. Go have a look. But until later tonight, enjoy the rest of your Monday. Take care. And goodbye, everyone.